happy birthday to the immortal WWE Hall of Famer Hulk Hogan, original host of Fear Factor Joe Rogan, and of course, happy birthday to the hip-hop music genre. It's Xavier, and welcome to part 74 of my Let's Play of the Legend of Zelda Skyward Sword. We're going to pick up from where we left off. Hopefully, I don't lose a couple of times. We had to fight a bunch of monsters in the last part, and I kept on losing. Master, look over that way. The design carved into the floor there is the mark of Pharaoh. I detect the sacred power of the Triforce emanating from its density. To reach the area where that pass mark is located, I prefer you pass through the door in front of you. Okay, I know what to do here. Yeah, I had to drop down because I didn't want him to drop on me. That's why I did that. Here we go. Speaking. Speaking of hip hop, that's today's subject while we're doing this. Y'all know today is the anniversary of hip hop, right? Years of hip hop. Yep, today's the anniversary of hip hop, y'all. 47 years. And I've been on this earth for 29 years. Ah. See the slingshot a little better. Now I gotta use this. I don't like facing these enemies. Trying to sneak up on me. You crazy? Mm-hmm. 47 years of hip-hop, and I've been on this earth for 29 years. I've been around hip-hop. I've been a fan of hip-hop since 1994. Gotcha. Thank you. All right, let's destroy this skeleton right here. Gotcha. Now for the hard part. But yeah, hip hop has been around since 1973. It was born in New York City. I just can't believe it. 47 years of hip hop. I just can't believe it. And 47 years later, hip hop is still around, but it sucks. Back up. Uh-oh. Get up. Ooh, there's a heart. Get that. There we go. There's another heart. Another heart. Come on. Oh no. Ah, come on. Come on. Finally. Thank you. Now we can move on. Master Shinsuke, you have reached the mark. Offer your sword to it. If you do this, I calculate a high probability that you will be shown the way to a part of the Triforce. You got the Triforce of Courage, created by the old gods. The Triforce possesses ultimate power and is said to grant the wishes of whoever possesses it. Just two more pieces to go. I don't know how far we are in this game. I just hope we beat this. Save this so I won't have to restart all over again. Here. Too bad I'm not celebrating the anniversary of hip-hop on my social media today, because I'm taking a day off from that, because I have an appointment to go to when I get done with this. But I'll be back on my social media tomorrow or later on this week. But for now, I'm just using my YouTube channel. Master, I have information for you. I detected a source of sacred power somewhere within this chamber. You can find a way through the River of Magma. I calculate a 60% chance you will arrive at one of the sources of sacred power. I recommend you press forward in search of the power present here. Thank you. y'all gonna burn me. Come on. I got this. Yeah, turn it off. I want to know how far are we in this game.
I think we're getting close to the end. If we are, then
whoopee! I can't wait till I get done with this. Let's go across here. Oh. Let's use a claw shot. That's much better. Oh, I keep thinking that I'm not gonna make it. Oh no! What in the world? I lost one heart. Big fucking deal. The second time I got burned. See if I can do this. Now I can ride on the thing. I just had to turn the lava on, that's all, so I won't get burned again. Got burned twice. It won't happen three times. gotta start over again. Alright, we're gonna try this again. I prefer the 80s, 90s, and early 2000s hip-hop over today's hip-hop. Hey, I got a gold one. There we go. Now switch sides. Yeah, get that other heart. Wait, just wait so I go back up. Now we can ride. Wait, hold on. There's another one. You got the Triforce of Power. Yep. Just one more piece to go. This door is locked. I'm not gonna get out of here. Okay. Trying to find a way out of here. You know what? I'm gonna find the last piece next week. But until then, let's just wrap this up. That wraps up part 74 of my Let's Play of The Legend of Zelda Skyward Sword. We will definitely find the last piece of the Triforce next week. So if you're new here, hit subscribe if you like the content and hit that notification bell for my next Let's Play of The Legend of Zelda Skyward Sword. If you're not new here, thumbs up if you liked the video, thumbs down if you didn't, and leave your comment down below. And I'll catch you tomorrow about my thoughts on tonight's game. between the Houston Rockets and the San Antonio Spurs. And of course, was it part four of my story mode of Def Jam Fight for New York? Don't follow your dreams, chase them. Peace.